during the COVID time, when the lockdown came, we realized that, you know, there was a bit of a challenge for people. Thereafter, we decided that, you know, at least every Christmas and every Easter, there are people who are needy. So let us put a smile on their faces.
Well, I think about the children in the village who don't have the biscuit, who don't have the drinks. Well, one come and join them and find out and help them.